Be out of doors, whatever you are doing. I hope it's going really, really well. And we're going to do some mantra. Gam Ganapataye. And, yeah. I'll just tune in first. So just a few mantras. Shuklam Bharataram Vishnu Shashi Varnam Chatur Pujam Sanavatanam Dhyaye Sarvavikna Upashantaye Jaya Ganesh Om Shreem Hreem Shreem Shreem Hreem Kleem Glaum Priestess, namaste, Jennifer.
Come on,
butterflies. Kisses and folded hands.
Ganesha.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hey, it's Friday night. Hopefully that the new view on Instagram works for you guys. Let's see how we like it. Everything can be changed. Everything can be loved. Everything can be improved. All right, it is time for Krishna. Hi, Jen. Just be ready. It might go fast sometime. So the beautiful part about Maha Mantra, the Hare Krishna Mantra, is that as you start doing it, it starts turning around on itself. So in the beginning, you learn it. It's Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. But after a while, then the Krishnas start lumping together. So it's Hare Krishna Hare, Krishna Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Hare, Rama Hare, Rama Rama Rama, three, Hare Hare Hare, Krishna Hare, Krishna Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Hare. So don't be surprised if the way that the mantra goes together all of a sudden starts changing. All right. How many of you guys are trying something new right now? If you want to use the chat room and tell us that you are trying something new, you don't have to describe what it is, but you can just say, wow, things look different right now. And then we'll know that we can kind of like make this soup really move in the direction of love and harmony. So. And in case you don't know, I am doing, Essentials for Sound Healing. So if you want to do training with me, that starts this weekend. We do everything about tapping and breathing and sound healing and crystal bowls and all that good stuff. Thanks, Jennifer. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. October is going to be a month.
Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. are so lucky to come together and create this beautiful energy. Maha Mantra is a beautiful geometric pattern, you know, goes in groups of eight, which is the infinity sign. So it's just a Maha Mantra. Maha means great. So it is possible to just get lost in it. And the idea then is to get lost in love, loving energy, to get lost in a flow, to get lost in a buoyancy, you know, so that we're not feeling like, you're not feeling clenched, you're not feeling anxious, you're not feeling manipulated, like it's just, like that. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 like that. So we'll do the song called Meaning. And the recurring line is, am I finding love? Yes, it comes to me everywhere I go. Am I finding love heart to heart? It's how I know the universe is working. So there are a whole bunch of people right now who have just found love somewhere, found love with someone, found love just existing, bubbling in the universe. So let's celebrate that beautiful loving energy that's coming in.
One on one, one.
Night we're having. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to be away for a whole month. Can you imagine that? I'm going to be doing the Ahimsa Festival in New York. I have to go back and pack up my mom's house and get that ready for sale. So I'm going to be gone a whole month. Next kirtan is October 21st. So let's do a nice send-off. Lokaha, Samastaha, Sukhino, Bhavantu. Wishing that all beings can find a sense of peace. And by peace, I mean not grasping. So not grasping, not needing to fix, just knowing like everything's going to work out. It's like even if money went away, right? Everyone's, oh my God, money, money, like I need the money and I need this. And people like arguing over who gets more money, right? If the money all went away, we would still be eating. We'd still be bartering for food and we'd be exchanging and earth would be growing. And, you know, like we're just going to find new ways. Everything's going to work out. So when I say all beings will find peace, I'm saying that all beings will come into harmony with Mother Nature. The Mother always provides food and water and rain and oceans and tides, and the Mother is always there. So then everything will work out because we have come into harmony with Mother Nature. So this is my feeling of what peace will be. Lokaha Samastaha Sukhino Bhavantu.
Suma jyotirgamaya Samastaha, Lokaha, Samastaha.
state of being. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Peace is established. It stays established in our hearts. It reigns supreme. Love you all so much. All right, I am taking a month. I'll be back October 21. Have a beautiful, beautiful time. Just keep swimming in this peace that is established in the heart. Love you guys so much. Namaste.